Mom, Dad, this is for you. Canum croak.
Go, go. So good. So good.
They will give you that, and that's enough.
Yeah.
Now, do you want more?
So, Donna, what is this, like, magical place?
This is the Wat Thai Temple of Los Angeles. I grew up coming here ever since I was a little girl. My uncle used to take me here. We would pray, and then we would go eat some really good Thai food.
This looks insanely amazing.
Cool thing is, they won't take any cash. You have to trade your cash in for tokens.
Gotcha. Oh my god, this looks so good, though. What if you're not?
I'm sorry.
What if you're not?
If you're not Buddhist, just come here. You walk around, do a little prayer. You see, like, the Buddhist monks, walking around, and then, like, just come here. Everyone is welcome here. You don't have to be Buddhist. Everyone is all welcome here.
Awesome. Oh my god, I can't wait to try this food.
Yay, me too.
So this is literally like a soup place, right?
Yeah, right here.
Yeah, and we're about to. dude, look at this. This is so good. So if I don't miss my guess, this place right here is like super famous for its papaya salad, and you know Uncle Chin and my love of papaya salad, so we're about to find out. Dude, everything is so far so good. That wonton soup, that tom yum soup was insane.
Can we get the spicy chicken
fried
salad?
Spicy.
And then one barbecue chicken and one barbecue pork skewer and sticky rice. Four here.
After eating three different rounds, here we are at the Thai dessert place. So good. I wish I could have you guys smell the it's like coconut banana kind of floating around in the air. It's so good.
Mom, Dad, this is for you. Canum croak.
Go, go. So good. So good.
So, first off, Donna, major points for inviting me to this place.
Yay, I'm glad you liked it.
This is literally like, I'm so close to not wanting to put up any video about this because. This place is so cool. It's so authentic. You literally feel like you're in one of those like street vendor places in Thailand. So I almost don't want to tell people.
What was your favorite part of the day today?
Favorite part was probably having the canum croak.
little
coconut half balls things.
That was like my first time having it.
You serious? Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, yeah. So guys, canum croak is usually really hard to find because you have to have like a special like pan to like kind of like cook/bake them in, and they're hard, like they're just, unless you're like friends with like a Thai person, hard to find. What was your?
My favorite part was definitely the soup noodles.
Yeah, soup noodles.
Those were my favorite. I need a two bowl.
Okay, we'll
cut everything
we'll
out.
Yeah. The somtam was good. It wasn't as hot as I usually get it, and as you like it to be, but it was pretty good. There was a crab on there.
He doesn't like salty crab. I didn't know that.
I didn't know. Oh, okay.
That's so gross.
I have some.
It's
I'm
just
part
as bad
of a
as my having my fishy finger.
But your fingers are.
They're normal.
Not fishy today! This compares to Jitlada. Jitlada, I think, was... Jitlada is nicer, a little bit nicer in presentation, maybe a little bigger in portions. 3 times more expensive, because everything there was like, what, $6?
Yeah.
Max $6, and we had literally like...
How much did we spend today?
$40.
$46.
We had 2 soups.
One papaya salad.
One papaya salad.
One pork stick, one chicken stick. Mm-hmm. Sticky rice.
Yep.
And 2 desserts.
Yep.
I had two drinks, sorry.
Yeah, oh.
And he had one Thai tea.
I had one Thai tea.
And we were gonna get the fried mussel pancake, but we were
next time.
Oh, the rice dish, left out that one too. The rice dish with like the fish and like the pork that I didn't like.
Yeah.
I was so upset.
Okay, well yeah, she thought it was crispy pork. It was more like
I don't hate it, but I like the
Vietnamese version of that better.
We're gonna do more reviews.
Yeah, we'll definitely do
Vietnamese restaurants.
Like in the comments if you want to eat and try weird food.